news hours ago. Otherwise, we wouldn't even be in this building.
That's right.
Good to be here for some live gymnastics. But we wish all these teams the best as they navigate this unprecedented territory this year for sure. 9-8 was the score for Jenna Dunn. And this is Reagan Smith.
This is Reagan's event. She is so comfortable. Oh! Generally, she's very comfortable. Just a slight slip up there.
Top scorer last year averaged 9.93 for the Sooners as a freshman.
She has a move coming up that I just love because it's unique. Not college gymnastics, you don't always see a lot of creativity with the difficult elements, especially on balancing, but there it is, that handspring swing down. The basic full turn sometimes can be the hardest part, but no problem for Reagan. Just the dismount. Lovely. I love how they're holding.